In this tutorial, we will show and explain how you can create multilingual questionnaires and survey solutions. Oftentimes, researchers work in contexts where respondents of a survey speak different languages. Therefore, to administer surveys and collect higher quality data, it is important to have questionnaires in the corresponding language. One way to administer interviews in different languages is to create a version of a questionnaire for each language. When starting an interview, the interviewer selects the version corresponding to the language of that particular interview. However, maintaining compatibility among different versions of the questionnaire might be difficult and costly. Once a change, let's say, in a validation condition is made in one version, the corresponding changes should be made in all other versions of that questionnaire. Often, some changes are lost for some languages and questionnaires become incompatible. The translation feature in Survey Solutions enables creating a single questionnaire with several language translations. Changing any properties within the questionnaire, such as validation and enablement conditions, question type, variable name, etc., is done only once. Only text fields in the questions are translated into several languages. Enumerators have the flexibility to switch between languages on the fly at any point in time. For example, if an enumerator realizes at the start of the interview that the interviewee does not speak English, he or she can swiftly change the language of the survey case on the tablet through the language settings of the interviewer application. We will now demonstrate how questionnaire designers can set up this feature when designing the questionnaire. After you are satisfied with the design of the questionnaire in the language of origin, click on the Translation button in the Advanced Instrument panel on the left. Next, click on the link for downloading the questionnaire template in Excel format. This file can be opened with Microsoft Excel, OpenOffice Calc, and other similar applications. As you see, all of the contents of the questionnaire are included in this one document and can be provided to a third-party translator. The only fields that should be edited are in the column labeled Translation. The translator can refer to the original text on the field on the left and type the translation in the field on the right. After the translation has been completed, save the file. Then, go back to the translation panel in Questionnaire Designer and click on Upload New Translation. Select your file. Since the name of the translation file defined here will appear exactly as is on the interviewer application, you may want to edit the name listed here. To change the name, click on the text box and make the necessary edits. If needed, translations can be downloaded again by clicking on the Download XLSX button and updated by re-uploading the file with the Update button. To switch between languages on a tablet, open the menu on the upper right-hand side, then tap on Language. You will see all of the languages that are available for the questionnaire. Tap on the language that you would like the questionnaire to change to. The questionnaire is changed immediately to the corresponding language. You can switch between various languages many times throughout the interview. For example, while conversing with different household members, speaking in different languages. Similar to the tablet application, supervisors and headquarters users can also toggle between languages when reviewing the data collected. To change the language displayed for the survey case in headquarters, click on the language drop-down menu on the right when reviewing a case.